All right, drain doctor's here recording. We're out 68 foot from the faculty bathroom. Women's has a clean out right beside the toilet. Appears to be that we're in a bigger line, 6 inch. That was actually backed up here today when we started. Got it open with the camera. Gonna pull back and see what we see here. We hold a little water right here where this, we're assuming that it's 4 inch dropping into 6 inch here. Right here.
Oh my.
That's what you would flush it.
Yep.
Chad is going to go over here and flush the kids' bathroom. See if anything picks up here. We just think it's hanging up here at this fitting, as you can see. Tissue paper and stuff. This might be just a little pitched a little bit wrong that holds water here and builds up and builds up, but the actual line just backed up here and we got it open again. Okay, what comes in the rear of this fitting, we have now narrowed it down to the nurse's station. Okay, so when this is backed up, we're assuming these two bathrooms and the nurse's station are the only ones that are backed up at the time. So I only see this fitting here that possibly could be not pitched correctly and just holding a little bit of water. Might be causing our problem. Maybe more of the water that we can get out of these diaphragms, the better we might be. That might be an alternative here. End of recording. Actually, I'm going to show you the 4-inch line here. End of recording here at Rossmoyne.